Hello students, so we are going to start with the new chapter from economics, and it is about development. I have taken out the chapter and just the chapter, the first paragraph is here in front. Before starting the chapter, I would like to give an introduction to the topic, to the chapter's name, that is development. Now, development, what according to you understand, what do you understand from development? That is we will be talking about. Now, here I would like to highlight certain points that are mentioned here. Idea of development or progress has always been with us. Now, being a student of class 10th, what is your developmental goal? I would like to ask this question. So the answer that could come to your mind is that, ma'am, I want to get good marks in boards. Your developmental goal would be scoring 95 and above for boards. That is development for you right now. That is the only mode that you understand. And that is the one thing that is going to help you in future. Similarly, we have ideas about what what a country should be like. For a country, what should be the development? Essential things that we require, and how should people live together? Can there be more equality? Development involves thinking about many things. That is what is mentioned here. And how you explain development, this is a complex task. Now you can see it is mentioned here that you will learn more about these issues in greater depth, more about development in higher classes. But for the beginning, in the economics, for the first time we are talking about development. You will also find answer to many of these questions. Not just in economics, but also in history, political science, that in different times the people had different developmental goals. So what happens is that through democratic political process, that these hopes and possibilities are there in our life, and we understand that what are the different developmental modules. Now what happens, we come to the next page. Next page, the topic that we start is what development promises, different people, different goals. Different people and different goals. Now, children, what you need to understand is that goals can be different for different people. Just now that I told you that if I ask you what is your developmental goal, you will have to clearly tell me that what is, and the one thing that comes to your mind. So what comes here is one very nice example is given here. I would like to show you this picture. Let us try to imagine what development or progress is likely mean to different people. So now one very nice word is used here. I would like to highlight this just a minute. Sorry. What are their aspirations? Now, children, you need to understand what are aspirations all about. A person who is thinking about development, what does he think about and how does he progress in all his activities and in all the processes that are there? Now, here I would like to show you this picture that is given here. This picture is about a rickshaw puller. You want a car? The way our country is. The person is talking to his son, might be a son or other boy. Set up, all you can hope for is maybe one day you own a rickshaw, you pull. Now the rickshaw puller is talking to his son, and look at his developmental goals and look at his aspirations. He knows that he has his son one day can become a fine rickshaw puller. And might be he is not owning the rickshaw, but he is aspiring the same for his son. Now, one nice activity is given here, table 1.1. Please try to do this activity, children. This is very interesting. Now, I'll explain you what this activity is. Activity, this table is all about. Three of the blank spaces are there that are filled up. Other, you need to fill it up. Now, I would like to show you that landless rural laborer, a person who is living in a rural area, in a village. What is development for him? So he wants, just see, his developmental goals. More days of work, better wages, local school, and is able to provide quality education to their children. Now imagine a landless rural laborer, matlab the person who is living in village, he also wants to give quality education to his children. And there is no social discrimination. They too can become leaders in the village, and that is what he aspires for. Another category of people is person is prosperous farmers from Punjab, landless rural laborer. So he thinks, what does he think? Assured a high family income through higher support prices for their crops, and through hard working and cheap labor should be able to settle their children abroad. Children should be settled abroad. Punjab, the farmers are very well off people. They invest a lot of money in agriculture, and through that they want to earn a lot of money and settle children properly in some foreign country. Now, with the blanks that you have to fill up is farmers who depend only on rain for growing crops, a rural woman from a land owning family, urban unemployed youth, a boy from a rich urban family. Now children, what happens is these are the categories, these are the blanks that children you need to fill up. So you kindly check it properly, and you try to fill it up, and think from the point of view of these categories that is mentioned here. One that is again done here is a girl from a rich urban family. So if you are a girl, you can understand, she gets as much freedom as her brother. Now what, look at her developmental goals. She gets as much freedom as her brother and is able to decide what she wants to do in life. She is able to pursue her studies abroad. Now this girl from a rich urban family, because she knows she is from a very well-to-do family, so her father can afford to send her somewhere outside and abroad for pursuing her education. So this is the developmental goal for that girl. Now think from an Adivasi's point of view, from who hails from Narmada Valley. What could be his developmental goals that you need to mention? Now see, it is mentioned here that having filled table 1.1, let us now examine it. Do all of these persons have the same notion of development? Now when you will do it, then you will see that each category of people who have been a part of this in this table, their developmental goals are different and their aspirations are also different. They think in a very different manner. So two persons or group of persons may seek, just see in the next page, seek which are conflicting. A girl expects as much freedom and opportunity as her brother. Just see the one that we have already seen there. Here I would like to highlight that he also shares in the household work. Her brother may not like this. Similarly, that was given here. She expects freedom and opportunity. She also expects that her brother should also, because she does the household work. She helps the mother in the kitchen. She looks after the house. She tries to support the family all the way she can. Similarly, to get more electricity, the industrialist may want more dams. But now, remember in the last page what we have seen, the last page, Adivasi from Narmada Valley. Industrialist wants that there should be a dam constructed that will bring more electricity and his industry could run faster. But Adivasi from Narmada Valley, his developmental goals now. Industrialist has a different developmental goal, and Adivasi from Narmada Valley has got a different developmental goals. Here the clash starts. Got it? So what we conclude is here, just see, it is highlighted here and I would like you to go through it. Different persons can have different developmental goals, And what may be development for one may not be development for another. It may even be destructive for other. Again, the same example, industrialist and the Adivasi. Industrialist thinks dam construction would be good, but Adivasi thinks if a dam is constructed, they would be asked to go to some other place. They would be asked to migrate to some other place, and that would be destroying their age-old house, age-old living, the way they have been carrying on their work. Income and other goals. This is the another topic, but as we have started the chapter and you have to also complete table 1.1, so I would request you children to complete that table, and we will be carrying on further with this topic in the next video.